It's so easy to be critical of it, but you think these guys are like coming up with an idea, a brand, a logo, manufacturing it overnight and then pitching it to industry experts the next day. To do that in 72 hours is really impressive.